The Atlantic Meridional Overturning Circulation, or AMOC, is a system of ocean currents which transports warm, salty surface water northwards and returns cold water southwards at depth. The AMOC is a vital part of our climate system. This movement of heat from the equator towards the Arctic makes the European climate milder than the equivalent latitude in North America. A long-term weakening or slowdown in the AMOC will move less heat northwards and will impact the climate all around the planet. Observing the AMOC is a challenging task. It can only be observed by placing instruments in the ocean for long periods of time. So how do we do it? The RAPID project has been observing the AMOC at 26 north since 2004 using a series of tall moorings between the Canary Islands and Florida. It is a joint project with the National Science Foundation and NOAA. These moorings stretch from the ocean floor to close to the ocean surface. The tallest mooring is 5.1 kilometers in height. That's 17 times the height of the Eiffel Tower. On these moorings, we have up to 270 instruments, which measure the temperature, salinity, oxygen content, and the depth at which the measurements are made. We are also including instruments to measure ecosystem health and better understand where human-derived carbon dioxide is accumulating in the ocean. The OCEANA project uses similar instrumentation and robotic gliders to observe the AMOC in the complex oceanic region between the Labrador Coast, Greenland, and Scotland. OCEANA is a truly international project and is leading to a better understanding of the influences of freshwater input from the Arctic and Greenland on the AMOC and the risk of a possible shutdown of the circulation. Ocean observations are essential. Those from RAPID and OCEANA will improve seasonal and long-term weather forecasts and will lead to more robust climate predictions in future.